Hello, and welcome to the headquarters of Batman Europe. We're delighted that you've joined us today for our Spring 2022 British Railway announcements. With 2022 in full swing now, and Christmas very much a distant memory, we hope you've got over the January blues already. But if you're still feeling a bit grumpy, then don't worry. After today's announcements, we're sure you'll be feeling all brushed up in no time at all. Before we look at our new products, we'd like to update you on those new models unveiled in our winter announcements.
While some items, like the Batman Narrow Gauge Double Fairies, arrive within days of their big reveal, you will no doubt be aware that global freight has been severely disrupted over the past 12 months, and this has only been compounded by Christmas and now Chinese New Year. As a result, some of those items for our winter 2021 announcements have been delayed a little. But fear not, these models are on their way and will be arriving in shops in the next month or two. As always, head over to the Batman website where projected release dates are shown for many forthcoming items, and this information is updated regularly. One item of note is the all-new Batman Branchline Class 47, most examples of which arrive before Christmas. However, one, the sound-fitted deluxe version of BR Rail Freight Construction Sector Machine number 47004, has been subject to an unfortunate delay. We're still awaiting a new projected release date for this item, but do keep an eye on our website, where this information will be shown as soon as it's published. Our new Class 47s have gone down a storm with consumers, with our sound-fitted deluxe models, those with the UK's first motorised radiator fan system and tinted windscreen glazing, being particularly sought after, and we look forward to unveiling more identities in due course.
This disruption to global logistics has led to enormous increases in the cost of moving our products between China and the UK, and unfortunately many of the factors which influence the prices of model and hobby products, such as the higher cost of raw materials and labour, mean that the cost of highly detailed, hand-produced models like ours have risen very quickly in recent months. Whilst we have absorbed these increases over the past 12 months and avoided implementing any mid-year price rises, it is simply unsustainable for any business to continue to absorb such large increases for a prolonged period. Our manufacturing facility in China has seen the cost of some raw materials rise by more than 50% in less than a year, whilst the cost of shipping a container to the UK has increased by some 500% during 2021, with no signs of returning towards pre-2021 levels. Despite these pressures, we at Batman Europe, along with our parent company Kader, have worked hard to keep any price rises to a minimum, and we are pleased to report that it is not necessary to impose a blanket price rise across our ranges. Those items continuing from 2021 to 2022, which make up our UK model railway ranges, just over half will see a price rise, and for these items, the average increase is 8%. And indeed, a very small number of items have actually seen a price reduction. These price changes will be effective from the 1st of March 2022. Those items that will be announced in today's Spring 2022 British Railway announcements will not be subject to any further changes on the 1st of March, and the prices for these new items will be as per the information published today.
We know that the past 2 years have been challenging for everyone, and we'd like to thank our customers and consumers for their ongoing support during these difficult times, particularly so our valued retailers and Batman Collectors Club members, with whom we were able to maintain direct channels of communication despite the lack of public events and face-to-face meetings. At the start of 2020, the disruption caused by COVID really played havoc with our well-made plans for our new quarterly British Railway announcement policy. But nevertheless, we have continued to release new models, and in 2021 alone, this included 12 brand new tooling projects, one for each month of the year no less. And in total, some 300 new items for our Branchline, Graham Farish and Narrow Gauge ranges. The start of 2022 has also seen the arrival of the highly anticipated EFE Rail motorised tube train. As impressive as that may be, we know that we won't have satisfied everyone. After all, we all have different interests and desires. But rest assured, we'll be working hard to provide something for all over the coming months and years. To coincide with our spring announcements, we have today published the 2022 edition of the Batman Europe Model Railway Combine Volume. This catalogue features all of those items which remain part of our British Outline Railway ranges for 2022. So those items that were either in stock when the catalogue was compiled, or which were announced in previous years and are still forthcoming. And we're pleased to report that the number of such previously announced items is constantly reducing as we work through that backlog from our former annual announcements. And soon we'll be able to focus solely on new items at each of our quarterly British Railway announcements. Do remember to look on our website for projected release dates for many of these forthcoming items. And for those items from previous years, which have now sold out, please do check with your local Batman stockist, as they may well still have supplies of models which no longer feature in the combined volume. Also included in the 2022 Combine volume is a handy index of all the new Batman Branchline, Graham Farish and Batman Narrow Gauge models revealed via British Railway announcements in 2020 and 2021. A final bonus enclosed with the Combine volume is a copy of the Spring 2022 British Railway Announcements Catalogue, our quarterly catalogue which is produced with each issue of the Batman Times, the official magazine of the Batman Collectors Club. And so the only way to ensure that you get every copy of this catalogue is as a member of the Collectors Club. If you're not already a member, sign up today to ensure you receive every future British Railway Announcements catalogue. Towards the end of last year, we launched our new dedicated spare parts website and we're delighted with the response we've received from users so far. The Batman Service Department provides Batman consumers with comprehensive after-sale support, including warranty repairs, servicing, technical advice and spare parts, to ensure your cherished models remain in top condition for many years to come. With an inventory covering many thousands of parts, the task of adding new parts to the website is never-ending, so if you don't see the part you're looking for, please do get in touch with the Service Department, as they may well have it. The Spares website is also the new home for our product information documents, and these are now easily downloadable as PDF files. Also unveiled at the end of 2021 was our second MCC announcements. Following the success of the inaugural announcements, which included the launch of our AIP brand and its range of Thunderbird plastic kits, this time round we revealed the new low-relief hardened aircraft shelter, another model from the Scenecraft stable and perfect for display in your 1:72 scale aircraft, plus new plastic kits and a set of chopper and hopper riders for the popular Toyway Chopper Mark 1 bicycle. We're delighted that Modern Railway shows are gearing up once again, and our first outing for 2022 is due to be to Glasgow for Modern Rail Scotland. We look forward to seeing many of you there, where you'll be able to take a look at the models we announced today in detail, plus we'll be showcasing the main benefits available to members of the Batman Collectors Club. Talking of the Collectors Club, our next event after Scotland will be the London Festival of Railway Modelling at Alexandra Palace. This event is held in March, and our members' lounge will make a welcome return. Look out for many exciting models that will be on display for the first time, including the first samples of the all-new Graham Farish Class 158 DMU and the Batman Branchline Class 25s. Plus, we hope to have livery samples for the Quarry Hunsets on show in the lounge too. Please check the respective event websites for full information and for details of any restrictions or requirements that may be in operation for that event. Let's get the ball rolling with our new items for Spring 2022. Starting with some new additions to the Scenecraft range of finely detailed, hand-painted models. Simply unbox and place them on your layout or diorama. First of all, we have another addition to the O-scale range from Scenecraft, and this is the Parachute Water Tower, an iconic design built by the GWR and still seen in use on preservation lines today. For narrow gauge modellers working in 009 scale, we have two new additions for you, both ideal for servicing your Batman narrow gauge locomotives, such as the Baldwins or the new Double Fairleys. The corrugated engine shed has an industrial feel, while the stone water tower is both quaint and practical and is complete with a metal ladder. Following the success of our Great Central buildings, which were offered in new colour schemes, we are delighted to unveil two new versions of the impressive Great Central signal box, available once again in the original green and cream scheme. A second example is finished in the BR era maroon and cream colours, introduced following the Midland region's takeover of the GCR route. The Wigmore collection benefits from a new signal cabin too, ideal for small locations where only a few levers were required, whilst a wooden hole and steps is also available in a similar architectural style and colours. For the smaller station, our new narrow straight platforms and narrow platform ramps offer an ideal alternative to the wider examples already available from Scenecraft. Adding to the Luxton range is a memorial and a low relief bridge. All good towns and cities provide conveniences for the public, and the low-relief pagoda roof toilet will help you to provide such facilities for your miniature world, and with its seaside vibes, we wouldn't be surprised to find this model in the same setting as the new pair of sea walls. Finally, for 00 scale, we have three new sets of wagon loads. These are ironstone loads, suitable for Batman Branchline 24-ton hopper wagons, ballast loads for the Batman Branchline MFA wagons, and wood loads, suitable for various Batman Branchline open wagons. Each is supplied in a pack of four. Moving to N scale, we have two very impressive structures suitable for any town or city setting. The low-relief multi-storey car park will create an imposing backdrop and is ideal for use with the low-relief high street store. Finished as a branch of Beatties, this is sure to bring back memories for many. The coach washing plant makes a welcome return, whilst more traditional depot servicing facilities are provided by the stone coal staves. Adding to the line side is a new double-track single-bore tunnel. Whilst the final addition this quarter is a lovely model of a Stormhaven tent. Staying with N-scale, we have further versions of some popular EFE rail wagons this spring. The Mermaid Side Tipping Ballast Wagon returns in four guises: BR Black, BR Olive Green, BR Engineers Grey and Yellow, and BR Gulf Red. To complete your engineer's train, the Shark Ballast Plow Brake Van is ideal, and this model is available in BR Black, BR Olive Green, BR Engineers Grey and Yellow, and BR Departmental Bauxite. Moving to 00 scale, and we have further examples of the impressive JIA Naco wagons in Imerys Blue livery. Models have been made in pristine, lightly weathered and heavily weathered condition, and two ruling numbers are offered for each finish. These make the ideal partner to our previous JIAs, the pristine and lightly weathered versions of which are still available in very limited numbers, so secure yours now while you still can. The Graham Farish N-scale range sees the first of our new tooling announcements for spring 2022, with a model of one of Britain's newest trains. The Class 769 four-car bi-mode multiple units, known as flex units, first entered traffic in late 2020, and our new Graham Farish model depicts Transport for Wales unit number 769008. Being converted from Class 319 EMUs, it is no surprise that the Graham Farish model shares many features with the new Class 319 model, which will also be arriving this spring. And those features include a powerful coreless motor and flywheel, electrical pickup from all axles, an unobstructed interior, including seat and table detail, integral conductive couplings between vehicles, functional multiple unit couplings at the outer ends, directional and internal lighting, and an easy access NEXT18 DCC decoder socket with pre-fitted speaker. Following the announcement of DCC ready Class 03 and 04 diesel shunters in winter 2021, we are delighted to present new versions of the ubiquitous Class 08 diesel shunter. Not only have these models been upgraded to feature a DCC decoder interface, we have been able to fit a NEXT18 socket and speaker, allowing these models to be offered with sound fitted for the first time. The two previously announced models, in BR Green and weathered BR Blue, will benefit from this new chassis, and sound fitted versions of both are announced today. In addition, five new versions will be released, each with or without sound fitted, and remember, our sound fitted models will operate on both analog and DCC straight out of the box, producing realistic sound effects on both control systems. First up, we have 08721 Starlet in BR Red Star Express Parcels livery, an exciting colour scheme which has not been offered in N-scale before. Ideal for any engineer's fleet is number 08953, which carries BR Engineers Grey livery. Next is number 08919 in the attractive red and grey colours of Rail Express Systems. The yellow rods make this model particularly eye-catching. Bringing things up to the present day, we have number 08417, which is a Network Rail machine finished in their familiar yellow livery. Whilst number 08441 completes the lineup, and this model carries the black livery of RSS, Railway Support Services. The new Batman Narrow Gauge 009 scale double fairlies came as a great surprise to many when they were unveiled in winter 2021. And with those models proving very popular and already being enjoyed by many consumers, we are delighted to unveil a further version of Merthyr Emerys. This time, Merthyr carries Festiniog Railway lined maroon livery and features an enclosed top cab, the previous version being finished in green with open top cab. This model is also available with sound fitted. We conclude our main range announcements today with new models for our Batman Branchline 00 scale range. And for the steam enthusiast, we have two new versions of the beautiful GWR 64XX pannier tank. One carries GWR green with GWR lettering and number 6414. Whilst the second is finished in the eye-catching Line Brunswick green with early BR emblem and numbered 6421. Continuing the Western theme, and a new example of the 4575 class Prairie tank will be released. This is finished as number 5526 in GWR green with Great Western lettering on the tank sides. For the BR era, we have a 45XX class in lined Brunswick green. This carries the early BR emblem and the marine number 4562. The first of our all-new Class 47s arrived towards the end of 2021. We are delighted to unveil the next batch of 47s today. First, we have the two models that were previously listed in our catalogue prior to the announcement of our all-new model. Number 47435 is a Class 47-4, and this model is finished in BR Blue with domino head codes at each end. This is a crew-built machine which is fitted with electric train heating, single-arm windscreen wipers and round buffers. On the roof, you will find cert radiator grills, ribbed exhaust panels, and the spanner boiler port. Moving towards rail level, we see the 1,250-gallon water tank, water chutes, plated bogey steps, and stone speedo drive. Number 47711 Greyfriars Bobby is the second of those outstanding 47s, and this Class 477, originally built by Brush, is finished in BR Large Logo Blue livery. This model sports original recessed headcoat boxes, which have been plated over, single windscreen wipers, round buffers, Scottish multiple working jumper cables, and round headlight. Another Scottish feature, and something that has not previously been available on a 00 scale ready-to-run model. The roof features circ radiator grills and ribbed exhaust panels, whilst the boiler port has been plated over. Between the bogies, we find early pattern extended range fuel tanks, cooling pipes above the battery boxes, plated bogey steps, and a slow speed speedo drive. Etched nameplates are included. Four more 47s accompany 47435 and 47711. Starting with another 477, number 47712, Lady Diana Spencer. This model is finished in BR ScotRail livery and is supplied with etched nameplates as well. Recently returned to 1980s condition for mainline operation, this popular machine features plated headcoats at the number one end and sealed beams at the number two end. The one part buffer beam brackets tell us that this is a brush built machine, whilst high intensity headlights are fitted along with Scottish jumper cables and electric train heating. On the roof we find circ radiator grills and ribbed exhaust panels, whilst the boiler port has been plated over. A slow speed speedo drive is fitted to the number two end on 47712, and early extended range fuel tanks are present, along with plated bogey steps and the cooling pipes above the battery boxes. Another BR Large Logo Blue machine is finished as Class 474, number 47526. This crew-built loco being treated to a heavily work-worn finish, including faded and peeling paint effects and weathering. Small Network Southeast logos are also worn on two of the cab sides. Sealed beams are fitted at the number two end, whilst the number one end is flush. ETH is fitted and a cab roof aerial is also present. The roof is adorned with circ radiator grills, ribbed exhaust panels, and the boiler port has been plated over. 1,200 gallon water tanks are present, along with water tank fillers, plated bogey steps, and slow speed speedo drive. The second weathered model also depicts a crew-built machine, this time Class 47347376, in Freightliner grey livery and carrying the name Freightliner 1995, etch plates for which are included with the model. With plated headcoats at the number one end and sealed beams at the other, this loco has had its buffer beam cowling removed, a so-called cut cab machine. High intensity headlights can be found at each end, whilst cab roof aerials and door kick plates are also present. Roof vents are of the cert variety, with smooth exhaust panels, and the Clayton boiler port has been plated over. With no water tanks or extended fuel tanks, there is plenty of daylight around the underframe of this loco, whilst a slow speed speedo drive can be seen alongside the plated bogey steps. Our final Class 47 for now is 477 number 47790, Galloway Princess. And again, etched nameplates are included with this model, which carries the popular DRS Compass livery. Another cut cab machine, 47790 sports sealed beams and high intensity headlights at each end, square buffers, buffer beam mounted ETH, and multiple operation jumper sockets. The cab roof vent is partially plated and aerials are present. Once again, circ radiator grills are fitted, along with ribbed exhaust panels, and the boiler port has been plated over. Equipped with later pattern extended range fuel tanks, we also find plated bogey steps and a slow speed speedo drive fitted at the number two end. Each of these models is available in three formats. The standard models incorporate the relevant details and variations applicable to the locomotive being modelled, all of which is highlighted by the exquisite livery application, which is achieved using multiple paint applications, printing processes, and specialist finishing techniques, using true-to-prototype colours, fonts, and specifications. Standard models feature our dual-fitted speaker system along with a Pluck 22 DCC interface. The powerful 5-pole motor is fitted with twin flywheels and is connected to both bogies, giving drive to all 6 axles whilst all 12 wheels provide electrical pickup. Each axle is also fitted with a pair of metal bearings which locate within the bogie to provide smooth, reliable running. Lighting on analog control includes directional lights, including headcoat boxes and high-intensity headlights where appropriate. or add a decoder and use on DCC to enjoy additional lighting features, in particular those which are typically seen when the locomotive is stationary, namely cab lighting and engine room lighting. Our sound-fitted models incorporate all of these standard features, but with an ESU LockSound V5 DCC sound decoder also fitted to take full advantage of our dual-fitted speaker system. The decoder is loaded with our own unique sound project, developed specifically for this new model. For the ultimate experience, look no further than our sound-fitted deluxe models, which offer all the benefits of our sound-fitted specification, plus twin motorised fans, driven by a second independent motor, and tinted windscreen glazing, replicating the finish of the windscreens on the real locos. Both of these features have been pioneered by Batman, and are unique to our 47 among the models currently available on the British 00 scale market. Moving away from the 47s, we have a new version of the Class 152 car DMU for you, this carrying the popular Northern Rail livery as Class 151, number 150143. This model features working interior and directional lighting, and a sound-fitted version is also available. Sticking with the modern scene, we have new versions of the MFA Open Wagon arriving this spring. First is a model in BR Rail Freight Coal Sector livery, which is supplied with a ballast load, and this is joined by an ex-mainline freight example, which has been adorned with EWS branding. Both have a weathered finish. Complementing the MFAs are three new MTA open wagons. All represent EWS-owned wagons, and these are finished in pristine EWS livery, this example being supplied with a ballast load, weathered black, orange and yellow, which also comes with a load, and weathered grey and yellow. Finally, we have two new tooling projects to unveil for the Batman Branchline range, and the first of these is the refurbished BR Mark IIF Driving Brake Second Open. Following on from the highly acclaimed Mark IIF coaches, which included a model of the as-built DBSO, we have developed a new model of the DBSO in its refurbished condition. Utilising new tooling to accurately capture the changes made to the real vehicles, we start with a model of number 9710 in BR Intercity Swallow livery. Next is number 9704, which carries a distinctive teal and white colour scheme of Anglia. Completing the trio is Network Rail number 9702, finished in their familiar yellow livery. Note the different ends on this particular model, with no ETH or multiple working equipment at the cab end and additional electrical connectors at the corridor end, plus additional roof features and a blank window on each side. The livery application on all models is second to none, including interior decoration and not forgetting the various labels and logos applied to the glazing, and in particular, the inner end of each vehicle. Etched horn grills are fitted as well. Every model features an integrated DCC decoder, operating the interior, directional and central door locking lights. On analog control, directional lights will operate as they would on a locomotive. After all, these models pack in the features of a branchline loco, really, just without the motor. Our final new tooling for spring 2022 is the BR 12-ton van wide. These models exhibit the same high level of detail as their cousins, the VEAs, which are also arriving this spring. Depicting the original vacuum brake vans, the van wides were built with sliding doors, which opened wider than the hinge doors used on standard box vans, in order to allow pallets to be loaded. Features of the new branchline model include separately fitted door handles, door runners, lamp irons and chalkboards, plus a highly detailed chassis with separately fitted brake shoes, vacuum equipment and metal buffers. Optional brake pools, safety straps and vacuum pipes are included too. Six versions are offered, with one example in its original early BR Bauxite livery. Next is a model in late BR Bauxite with van wide lettering, whilst another carries the same colour scheme with van lettering. Two models carry tops markings, and each of these is finished in an authentic, work-worn condition. Whilst the sixth and final example is decorated in BR departmental olive green.
So that draws to a close our new products for the main Batman ranges this spring. But we do have news of three new Batman Collectors Club exclusive models to end with.
First up is a new N-Scale Limited Edition. This vehicle proved popular in 00 scale, and we are delighted to now offer this to our N-Scale collectors too. The Graham Farish BR Mark 1 BG forms the basis of our new model, and this is offered as a Laboratory 23 in the Railway Technical Centre's attention-grabbing revised colour scheme. Just 504 models have been made, and each is supplied with a numbered certificate of authenticity. priced at $45.95, the model is in stock and available to purchase now. We have something a little different for our final offering, and this is a pair of 00-scale JPA bogey cement wagons. Unlike most Collectors Club models, which generally feature a unique livery and a model type that is being produced for one of the main Batman ranges, these JPAs have been produced exclusively for club members, with no other JPAs appearing in the main Batman branchline range, and so this tooling could now be considered as club exclusive. When the Batman branchline JPA wagons were first developed, the world was a very different place. Like all Batman products, these wagons incorporate incredible levels of detail, with a wealth of separate components and dozens of paint and print applications to capture the prototype to a T, while at the same time remaining durable enough for everyday use. The long and intricate production process now makes the JPA an expensive wagon to produce, so much so that to proceed with a further production run to be sold by our valued retail partners would not be commercially viable due to the high retail price that would result from the increased costs involved. Instead, by offering these beautiful models directly to Batman Collectors Club members, we are once again able to deliver this highly desirable product whilst ensuring it remains attainable by our cherished club members. Priced at $64.95 each, the JPA is available in Colas Rail or VTG livery, and both models are in stock and available to purchase now. Head over to the Batman Collectors Club website to place your order, and if you're not already a member, then join online and start enjoying the many benefits of club membership straight away.
Well, that concludes our new announcements for now. With an exciting mix of models across the scales and eras, we hope there is something for most of you there. We look forward to welcoming members of the Batman Collectors Club to the Members Lounge at the London Festival of Rally Modelling, and we'll see you here again for our next British Rally announcements. Remember to click like, follow, and share this video, and we look forward to seeing you again.